Last week on Late Night Be Nasty Beats.
Mixcloud, SoundCloud for sure. DJ Wolf Caller. I promise you, you will not be disappointed. So, to answer that question, Jenny, least favorite.
You are now tuned into Late Night Being Nasty Beats.
Welcome back, everybody, to another Late Night Be Nasty Beats. Hashtag BNB154. Sorry for the delay. We've had a little upset or a little, technical difficulties with the restream. So, but we're on Twitch and, of course, Twitch, BNastyBeats.net and TrueNorthRadio.ca. So we're good. We're good, as I can tell. We got a special one, and... Another special guest, Kyle.
Hey, how's it going?
Also known as Sting. Part of the Be Nasty Beats team. And yeah, he hasn't been here in a while.
Yeah, so I thought I'd stop by and check it out. And just, we'll have to book a slot for me here soon. And
yeah, for sure.
Definitely do something.
But playing tonight and interviewing DJ Noise. So after the set.
Tonight is deep noise,
he says.
Because I'm deep house, man.
But
my other style.
So to start off the night, I'm going to ask you guys a question to get your names in the draw. The first question of the night is, what is our latest release on Be Nasty Beats? The first to answer gets their name in the draw twice. And all night tonight, if you guys check out BeNastyBeats.net and the Twitch channel, stay in the chat section and... you'll see a password come up and then just type it in and you'll get your names also in the draw. And if you guys subscribe, if you guys put the password in, you get your names in the draw three times. So lots of opportunity here. Right now is DJ Noise. Let's get buck.
Nope. Spin that shit.
You are now tuned into Late Night Be Nasty Beats.
space between us two. Once I fell into your black hole.
Diving into you. We'll be right back. plead guilty, and at the count of three, I pull back my duvet and make my way to the refrigerator. One dry potato inside, no light, not even bread, jam. Then the light above my head went bam. I can't sleep, something's all over me, greasy. Insomnia, please release me and let me dream about making mad love on the heath, tearing off tights with my teeth. But there's no relief, I'm wide awake and in my kitchen. It's black and I'm lonely. Oh, if I could only get some sleep. Creaky noises make my skin creep. I need to get some sleep. I can't get no sleep. We'll be right back.
style house music. But as far as you know, stuff that inspires me is just the underground sound. Underground sound. Underground sound. But as far as you know, stuff that inspires me is just the underground sound. Underground sound.
Think it like Muay Thai, flow like sci-fi.
Welcome back, everybody.
What up? What up?
Well, that was the hint of the day. That was the our latest release. We have another release coming out. Stay tuned for that. How do you feel about your set, brother?
For once, I'm not too critical about that one. I think it actually went pretty well. I can't think of any fuck ups I had there. Yeah, it was right. It was proper. So I'm quite pleased.
Nice.
Hope everybody enjoyed it as much as I did.
Yes, we are live in Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Hashtag BNB 154. 154 weeks. Pretty crazy times. What did you think of the set, Kyle? Kyle.
I thought it was great. I like how you brought it up. You kind of started off a little bit low and you got it in, got it down pretty good. It was really good.
Yeah, I kept it mellow a little longer because I did say I was going to go deep with this one. It's the deep noise. This is kind of like my other style. I mostly play this style, actually. It's like house and deep house and... progressive house.
It's deep DJ, noise. Yeah, D noise.
Deep noise tonight.
Oh, deep noise.
Deep noise. Deep. But DJ Noise is obviously who I am, but then I have kind of like this little.
He has a deep side.
Deeper side.
He has a deep side.
My alter ego.
it was awesome set. It was awesome set. We got actually a couple answers or questions from some fans. Sarah Hanley wants to know, have you ever tried DJing with earbuds opposed to headphones? Is it a preference or is headphones better? So pretty much, have you tried it?
I don't think I would even try it. I don't know how that could even. I don't even know how people can do that.
Well, there's professional ones.
I'm pretty old school.
You can do it.
I like to have the headphone, the feel, and I'm old school. Like I just stick to what I know. What I used to.
So he likes the big. He likes the big ones.
Can't teach an old dog new tricks, you know.
Another one from Jenny Tran. Is there something in the music industry that DJ Noize doesn't know how to do that he wants to learn? For example, scratch or something like that.
Oh, you just nailed it right there. Actually, scratching is the one thing. I was in the hip-hop scene long before I was a techno DJ. So, like, I've always wanted to learn DMC stuff. I'd love to know how to scratch. That definitely. Yeah, nailed it right there. That's yeah. Number one. Awesome. I wish I knew how to scratch. I could hype up my drops and mixes even more.
He was trying to a little bit in his set. If you noticed,
sweet at the end there.
Yeah, yeah.
Pretending I can scratch at the end. There,
you know? Pretending you can scratch. What about you, Kyle? We haven't seen you in a while, so might as well ask you some questions. Have any new plans, or what have you been up to? It's been a while.
Well, I've just been with this whole COVID thing, just kind of slowing everything down. But I've been working on a few tracks and a couple of collaborations right now too, and hopefully I can come back on here and do another set soon. And
oh, for sure, for sure.
Maybe work on another project or two. I've been down for a little bit, but things are starting to pick up now. So
awesome, awesome. Yeah, there's always music on the rise. It's been slow a little bit, but when it gets slow, that means we come up with more projects.
Exactly. It's more time to like, you know, do your work at home and your homework and what you need to be doing. I find I'm having so much extra time. My music has actually like improved so much as an artist since the whole COVID thing. I'm mostly playing at home, but I'm like playing a lot more because what the fuck else are you going to do these days?
Exactly.
Right?
Exactly. Do you guys want to say any last words before we end the show off?
No, just thanks for watching and stay tuned.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For the next hot fire coming your way from this 403.
Yeah, stay tuned. Tomorrow night is our Hard Dance Tuesday, episode 5. We just started it, and Murky, he just got married last week. I took over.
Congratulations.
He just got married, so his first set after his marriage, I guess. Tune in next week. Tune in on Thursday also with Rasta from Edmonton and Saturday Prodigy. And then again with us. There's another show going to be coming up very soon from one of our artists. Stay tuned for that. We don't know if it's going to be a monthly, bi-weekly or whatever, but it's coming. It's coming. I'm going to be playing my latest music video. Follow, subscribe if you guys want to see more. There's going to be a lot more stuff coming. Stay tuned. And thanks everybody who tuned in and answered questions. We're going to be doing the draw on the last Monday of this month. Let's get bucked.
Cheers, guys. Thanks for tuning in. One love.
Cause we know.